Now to tonight's Verify, which comes from a viewer, Raj Patel. He wants to know, in Texas, can an employer or supervisor have you work 8 straight days in a row? Well, we did some digging, and it's a little more complicated than you think. We checked with the Texas Workforce Commission and found that for the most part, Raj, yes, a company can schedule you to work as much as they'd like whenever they'd like, and they don't have to give you notice. It's then up to you whether you'd like to comply or not. Basically, if you want to keep your job, you might want to do what your boss asks. Now, there are a few exceptions to the rule, as always. Those under 15 years old, retail employees, and nurses have a pass. Plus, there are some religious discrimination laws that come into play as well, but that's a bit more complicated. As you can guess, there are a lot of nuances with the exemptions, so we've posted a link if you're interested on KHOU.com. So, Raj, we've verified that it's true, for the most part, that yes, an employer can ask you to work an 8-day work week. If you have something you'd like our Verify team to look into for you, just send us an email, verify@khou.com. You can also reach out to us on our Facebook page or on Twitter using the hashtag Verify.